गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन. आई डॉक्टर मोनिका सिंगला, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ न्यूरोलॉजी, DMCH लुधियाना. आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन वेलबिंग बाय PBN. डियर फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस कोविड पैंडेमिक आई वॉज थिंकिंग दैट देर आर सो मैनी न्यूरोलॉजी केसेज विच आर इंक्रीजिंग डे बाई डे. वी वर हैविंग डाटा एंड वी डिड ए स्टडी ऑल्सो वेयर वी प्रेजेंटेड a data on the neurological manifestations of COVID pandemic. We know that stroke is a high on cards. There are so many neuromuscular problems which are rising day by day. Many people are complaining loss of taste, loss of smell, and brain infections are very common. But I am thinking that the most common thing which we are facing is depression and anxiety. Somewhat it is related to COVID pandemic directly, but more or less it's because of the fear of the COVID pandemic. Many people are going into depression. These days I am observing in our OPDs there are so many people who are increasing in number. They always complain that, "Doctor, I am feeling very low, I am feeling depressed, I am feeling lonely, and I am having suicidal thoughts. I want to end my life." And second important thing which is a reason of this COVID pandemic related depression is that whenever someone is meeting some person with COVID pandemic positive, they are getting very low, they are getting anxious, they have to isolate themselves, quarantined. When we listen to the news, there are so many numbers are increasing, so many people are getting admitted, there is high rise in mortality and fatalities because of COVID pandemic. But I think we need to get out of all this. And the most important reason of depression is financial loss, economic crisis for the people. Many people have lost their jobs. Many people have lost their work in the shops, in the malls where they were working. So people are feeling that there's very low salary which they are getting, and sometimes there is crisis for the food also in some families. So all these things are leading into depression and anxiety. All of us were busy, our children were busy in their schools, in their tuitions, in their homeworks, and parents were busy in earning, in their jobs and cooking. So nobody was spending time together. I think we need to find time for ourselves. We need to spend happily time with the family. We need to laugh together. We need to exercise together. We need to sing. We need to dance. We need to do cooking. So many things can be done together with the family. And I think we can spend some time watching television together, watching our favorite programs. And there are some ways of earning also which can be developed through online media. There are so many things which can be done through online media. Some people can teach some people, other students also can be taught. So it's not end of life. And more or less, do meditation, do yoga. That will help in coping up this depression. This financial crisis will surely come out, I'm very sure. But if you're feeling very low, please seek the help of some physician. Don't think that you can end your life. You have a family you need to look after. So stop watching television too much. Stop watching news which is giving you anxiety. You can just get updated from your friends. If you have any queries related with depression in the COVID pandemic or any other neurological disorder, you are most welcome to put your queries in the box, chat box down. And I'll be answering your queries in the next video. Thank you very much. Stay safe, stay home. Thank you.